Welcome student in my English class. In today's happy learning, we will do some idioms. Idioms, they make our writing impressive and they make our reading also impressive. So, idioms, first idiom is keep at arm's length. Keep at arm's length means maintain distance. Maintain distance. That I have made one sentence here, we should always keep an arm's distance with troublesome people. We should always keep at arm's distance with troublesome people. That means, जो परेशान करने वाले लोग होते हैं, उनसे हमें थोड़ी दूरी बना के रखनी चाहिए. Keep one's chin up. Keep one's chin up. That means, हमेशा अपने को मतलब खुश रखना या अपने को संभाल के रखना, हिम्मत ना हारना. That is meaning remain cheerful in difficult circumstances. Remain cheerful in difficult circumstances. Sentences, everyone should keep one's chin up to live life. Everyone should keep one's chin up to live life. See the sentence, everyone should keep one's chin up to live life. So, make sentences yourself also. After this, next is face to face. Face to face means both or all concerned actually being present. Face to face मतलब आमने सामने बात करना किसी भी विषय में. So यहाँ पे sentence, I have made sentence, the husband and wife met face to face to kill the misunderstandings. Means जो पति पत्नी थे वो आमने सामने मिले ताकि जो भी उनकी गलत फहमियां थी वो जो है वो खत्म हो सके. द हस्बैंड एंड वाइफ मेट फेस टू फेस टू किल द मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग. द हस्बैंड एंड वाइफ मेट फेस टू किल द मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग्स. फ्रॉम द बॉटम ऑफ वंस हार्ट. फ्रॉम द बॉटम ऑफ वंस हार्ट मीन्स वेरी मच, वेरी सिंसियरली. सो मेनी टाइम्स वी यूज दिस idiom. Rakesh thanked me from the bottom of his heart. Rakesh thanked me from the bottom of his heart. So, every time, whenever we are just thankful to somebody, we have to say thank you from bottom of our heart. So, like, share and subscribe this channel. And please, do comment also, so that I can know whether you are following my videos and you are practicing or not. Make more sentences like this and have a happy learning. You can see all these sentences and try to make at least two sentences of each. So, see you next class. Have a very good day.